वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग डिस्कस अबाउट सेट्स। व्हाट इज कॉल्ड ए सेट? ए सेट इज ए वेल डिफाइंड सेलेक्शन और कलेक्शन ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट्स और नंबर्स और थिंग्स। फॉर एग्जांपल, सेट ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर्स, सेट ऑफ इंटीजर्स, सेट ऑफ रेशनल नंबर्स एटसेट्रा। ए सेट इज जनरेटेड बाय कैपिटल लेटर्स इन इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट। द सिंबल ऑफ सेट इज ए कर्ली ब्रैकेट। फॉर एग्जांपल, एन इज इक्वल टू 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 एंड सो ऑन। इंटीजर्स, जेड इज इक्वल टू -2, -1, 0, +1, +2 एंड सो ऑन। एंड क्यू इज इक्वल पी बाय क्यू सच दैट पी कमा क्यू बिलोंग्स टू जेड एंड क्यू इज नॉट इक्वल टू 0. Now there are many operations in sets. They are: first one, union of sets; second one, intersection of sets; third one, difference of sets. Georg Cantor is a German mathematician, developed set theory. Now let's take an example. A is equal to first 9 multiples of 2, B is equal to first 9 multiples of 3, and C is equal to first 9 multiples of 4. Now learn these operations through Venn diagram. Let observe the Venn diagram. A union B means the set of all elements in either A or set B are both in sets A and B. A intersection B means the common elements in a set A and set B only. That means the elements which belongs to both set A and set B. A minus B means the element which belongs to A and does not belongs to B. Similarly, B minus A means the elements belongs to B and does not belongs to A. By observing this, the commutative property exists in set of unions and set of intersection, but not exist in difference of sets. We represent these properties in set builder form. A union B is equal to X such that X belongs to A or X belongs to B. A intersection B is equal to X such that X belongs to A and X belongs to B. A minus B is equal to X belongs to A and X does not belongs to B. Observe the Venn diagrams and calculate A union B, A union C, B union C and so on. Now observe the Venn diagram. From the Venn diagram, A intersection B intersection C is equal to 12, B intersection C is equal to 12 and 14. That means N of B intersection C is equal to 2 elements. And A intersection C is equal to 4, 8, 12, 16. That means N of A intersection C is equal to 4 elements, and A union B union C is equal to like this. So we calculate the number of elements in all sets. We conclude that N of A plus N of B plus N of C minus N of A intersection B minus N of B intersection C minus N of A intersection C plus N of A intersection B intersection C is equal to N of A union B union C. Students, if you have any doubts, please post in comment box. Let's meet in next class. Thank you. Thank you very much.